I started smoking when I was just 16. At the beginning, of course, I was interested in the image. But like all smokers, I became addicted. I was a doctor in training before I finally stopped smoking cigarettes. It's not easy, but people succeed every day. I'm Dr. Mary Bassett, and I'm New York City's health commissioner. Don't quit smoking alone. Let us help.